Last one, final four, Stanberry taking on Wellsville-Middletown. Bulldogs up in the second, but here come the Tigers. Isaac Seba with the bucket plus the foul. Tigers take a small lead, but the Schwaback brothers answer back. Tyler driving in, shot is off, gets the rebound, off again, but Austin is there for the putback then. Tyler feeds to Austin down low. He gets it to go. Stanberry up by two at the half. They go on to win in OT. The Bulldogs advance to the state championship game.